I will never tire of sitting on dead men's thrones. My blood ran hot when we broke Ketherick's bones together. But we have greater challenges ahead of us. It is clear now that he was not working alone. During my time in the cult, I came to know one of his co-conspirators all too well. Baal's bloodletter, Orin. To think, I thought her to be speaking for the Absolute. I worshipped that woman. Jealous? You needn't be. When Orin is in my hands, her agony will nourish me. She is the Iblis who indoctrinated me with the Absolute's lies. When I first visited Moonrise, I stood before the Absolute in awe. It was more of an idea than an entity. Pure love, total power. Orin was by my side. She told me that God had chosen me to be a true soul. Blessed and adored. Now I know that those memories are lies. There was no God. Orin held me down in a cocoon of flesh, while a mind flayer forced a parasite into my brain. And she laughed at my fear. I will find her. I will murder her. And I will smile.
It is as if you read my mind. Perhaps you did.
In killing Ketherick, we fractured the cult's leadership. When we break the other chosen and claim their netherstones, we can take control. Madness would be to let the Absolute's potential go to waste. The power of the enslaved Elder Brain could reshape the world. We could reshape the world. Nothing worthwhile ever came without loss. But together we have the strength to decide who loses, and to make sure it is not us.
You are not stupid. When we reach Baldur's Gate and face the other chosen, you will see that my way is the right one. The Elder Brain is the only thing that has ever managed to change my mind. You're welcome to try. We are bound, then, to travel together, even if we do not yet agree on our ultimate purpose. There is yet one thing about you that troubles me, though. Something I need you to explain. Why come to Moonrise, where the cult's power is strongest? Why not walk away?
Well, there's no other way but to finish Moonrise Tower because we can skip it. If only we can go to Baldur's Gate directly and maybe come back to Moonrise Tower. That'd be interesting. And I can't walk away with all this XP and loot, so I can't just walk away.
That troubles me. Those who kill without motive cannot be trusted. I would not like to wake with your knife at my throat and never understand the reason why. Perhaps in time I can help direct your violence. Until then, I will watch my back. Now, I am ready to leave this damned place whenever you give the word. The city awaits!